Hello, Dreamers, and welcome back to another game I'm gonna play for you guys. I have a few games I'm going to play, and most of these are the ones that I need to record for you guys. For some of them, I am currently in post development to post them, but I want to at least have some multiple videos so I can post these for you guys for the meantime. So with that said and done, let's continue with The Walking Dead, A New Frontier, Episode 5. As you can hear, that's my mom's phone. And I have also turned off the volume. But not the volume, but that's muted my phone.
There's a happy sign. Can you help us get the gate open? Jesus, once I got in contact with my people, I headed right back. Had to make sure you folks were safe.
I think I'm getting the hang of this.
We'll keep the muertos away. Just get me to the gate so I can open it up.
I got your back, Javi.
As you see there, I wanted to press those buttons, because we're not going to be able to come back. Oh, and just to let you guys know, I am only going to record these games.
Full steam ahead.
Too many. Try the other setting. and now we're 15, this heavy vehicle, and we're gonna drop it on the herd here. Oh, no, we're not. We're trying to block it in, actually. Oh, I see. Yeah, we are dumping onto that and blocking the way.
That's it. Let's get out of here. Just glad you didn't give up on us. Real glad.
I gave you my word.
Javi, we have to go after Gabe. These guys can take care of the rest of the walkers. Go, Javi. I'll help out here.
Okay. Let's go, Clem.
Yeah, and now we're gonna go find Gabe and David. Now we just have to find Gabe.
Too good.
Yeah, Clementine was in that situation with Lee from the first season. But this time, we didn't have a choice to give